Hello students, welcome back. In this video lecture, we will be discussing the question number 148 of NEET 2017 question paper. The question is, lungs are made up of air-filled sacs, the alveoli. They do not collapse even after forceful expiration because of residual volume, inspiratory reserve volume, tidal volume, expiratory reserve volume. Now, you can easily solve this question. This is a really, really easy question. Why I'll tell you. Many students get confused between all these four terms that are mentioned in the options, right? First, let's discuss about the tidal volume. What do you mean by tidal volume? Tidal volume is the volume of air exchanged during normal breath, right? During normal breath or breath, right? For example, you take a breath now, right? You take in the air, you release the air, okay? You do it normally as you do in normal times, right? You do it normally. Now you do it. You take in air, you release it, okay? Now, after releasing, you can further release some amount of air, okay? You can further release some amount of air. That is known as ERV, that is respiratory reserve volume. Sorry, expiratory reserve volume. Expiration means breathing out, right? Breathing out. So, expiratory reserve volume, right? After breathing out, after a normal breathing or after a normal expiration, let's say after a normal expiration, you can give out some amount of air, some more amount of air. You can release out some more amount of air. That is known as expiratory reserve volume. Now, how to remember this? This is in reserve, right? This is in reserve. When it is released in forceful expiration. You can remember like this, right? You in normal days, you spend your amount normally. You spend the amount normally and you keep it in savings. You keep it in savings or you keep it in reserve, right? When will you spend this amount as well? You will spend this forcefully. Why forcefully? You will spend this only when you are under stress or you want this very, you want you all your unfavorable conditions, right? In unfavorable conditions, when you are out of money, then only you will forcefully spend these reserve savings, right? In the same way, this expiratory reserve volume is forcefully expired, right? Forcefully thrown out of the lungs, right? Even after this forceful expiration, why the lungs are not collapsing? This is the question, right? Because even after you spend all your reserves, these savings, you can have some assets with you. Yes or no? You will have some assets with you. For example, you own a house, right? If you go bankrupt, what you will do? You will sell this house as well. Yes or no? You will go bankrupt. So, the last option is this, your assets, right? In the same way, even if you are forcefully taken out all the air, there will be some little amount of air that will be present in your lungs. That is known as residual volume. That is known as residual volume. This is the volume of air that is left in the lungs, that is left in the lungs after forceful expiration. Okay, so this residual volume of air helps in preventing the collapsing of alveoli or lungs, right? So this is the correct option. Residual volume is the correct option. Now let's see the second option as well. Inspiratory reserve volume is nothing but the opposite to expiratory reserve volume, right? If you take in the air normally and then again take in some air, you can take in some air, that is forceful inspiration, right? Forceful inspiration. The amount of air that you take in by forceful inspiration is nothing but inspiratory reserve volume, right? So our correct option is residual volume, that helps in preventing the collapsing of the air-filled sacs of the alveoli. Thank you.